Heat cramps, as well as heat stroke in itself, they really go hand in hand. Heat cramps and heat exhaustion are just precursors to heat stroke in itself. The best way to prevent heat cramps, heat exhaustion, or heat stroke is, if you're working out in the yard on a hot day, just make sure you take in plenty of fluids, water especially. Gatorade is helpful, but and the other electrolyte replacement drinks that there are available on the market are beneficial, but only after prolonged exertion within a heat environment. But the best way to prevent heat cramps themselves is to stay well hydrated and well rested, and make sure that you eat regular meals throughout the day, especially if you're experiencing physical activity outside.
Leg cramps are episodes of pain involving sudden, intense, involuntary contractions of muscles. Leg cramps are a common, distressing problem, and their prevalence increases with age. Cramps are associated with magnesium deficiency in the body. In this case, calcium binds to troponin molecules and undergoes enzymatic reactions that cause muscle contraction. The presence of magnesium minerals prevents cramps, since magnesium competes with calcium for binding to the troponin molecules and inhibits this contraction mechanism. Neve Pharma presents.
Stayed down for a bit. A block shot from Wade, and he got up to catch the pass.
And these are the plays that turn games. Good defense by Oklahoma City. Numbers in transition going the other way. Block shot, and then James gets a basket to put him up to.
He is hurting right now. The real concern right now is LeBron James eventually was carried to the Heat.
sodium, potassium, calcium, magnesium. Four electrolytes lost in sweat. Powerade Ion 4, the complete sports drink.